Welcome to Tollywood Tea Time. Ivala, we're going to spend time with a person who is rich in versatility and who is a simple person with a humorous nature. That's none other than Priyadarshi, sir. Hi, sir.
Hello, Abby. How are you?
I'm good. How are you, sir?
Terrific. Tell me.
So,
come with a lot of questions.
Yeah. Actually, pehle chupal and first day, three shows chusanu. And I was eagerly waiting to meet you up since I've watched that movie. And andarikanna ekko nenu ekko character enjoy chesindante meede time ante kaushik kaushik ante time ivalle pandare meeru em chestunnaru nadithe book rastunnanu and I'm eagerly waiting to ask him all the questions I wanted to ask him from a very long time.
Not by mistake.
So sir, any proposals after pelli choopulu movie?
Yeah, ok amma ok pedda email rasi pampinchunnaru. How much he loves me, how much you're thinking about. అది చదివి అదొక త్రీ డేస్ ఐ రెడ్ ఇట్ లైక్ త్రీ డేస్ అనమాట. ఇట్ వాజ్ లైక్ హ్యూజ్ మెయిల్ మధ్యలో. అమ్మో ఇది ఇంత హార్డ్ గ్రాస్ బట్ ఐ స్టిల్ ఐ బిలీవ్ ఐ డెంట్ రిప్లై టు నాకు ఏం రిప్లై చేయాలో అర్థం కాదు. థ్యాంక్ యూ సో మచ్ ఫర్ దట్.
సో డు యు బిలీవ్ ఇన్ లవ్ ఎట్ ఫస్ట్ సైట్?
నో, దట్స్ అట్రాక్షన్. అబ్సల్యూట్లీ
అట్రాక్షన్.
యా.
వాట్ వుడ్ యు ప్రిఫర్ ఫుడ్ according to food, Indian or continental?
Indian.
My favorite dish?
Amma chestadi pappu sambar.
Avakai tho ekku vaanti
adi sambar.
So according to you, the most underrated movie in
Telugu lo
any language?
Underrated movie ante terror ani nenu ok cinema chesa adi underrated.
So what's the most embarrassing thing that has ever happened to you?
చూడు, ఐమ్ నాట్ షూర్ ఎంబారెసింగ్, ఐ డోంట్ నో హౌ, బట్
సో సంథింగ్ దట్ పిస్డ్ యు ఆఫ్ సమ్ టైమ్ అండ్ యు కుడెంట్ రియల్లీ హెల్ప్
లైక్ ది రీసెంట్ బెంగళూర్ ఇష్యూ అబౌట్ ఉమెన్ మొలెస్టేషన్. ఐ థింక్ దట్ వాస్ పథెటిక్. సో పిస్డ్ టు ద కోర్ దట్ ఐ వాంట్ టు గో అండ్ ఫైట్ ఆన్ ది స్ట్రీట్.
సో యు హావ్ డన్ దట్
ఐ వుడ్ హావ్ ఐ అంటే ఇట్స్ నాట్ లైక్ యు వాంట్ మోరల్ పోలీస్ అరౌండ్ బట్ ఐ కాంట్ స్టాండ్ ఉమెన్ బీయింగ్ డిస్రెస్పెక్టెడ్.
Okay, what would you do if a wild goose started chasing you?
Wild goose, I stop and know why it is chasing.
So what is your weirdest habit?
I'm lazy, and I'm lazy to a point that I see the message and I reply like very late. I reply it in my mind, but I actually type it and send it after a day or two. Depends on the you know, importance of the situation.
Okay, if you were invisible for a day, what would you do? Who would you be, or what would you do?
Well, I would go to the sets of Kamal Haasan and see how is he working.
I know Kamal Haasan is your favorite actor.
And know what is the next part of Chiranjeevi Garu? And what is he listening to? What kind of script?
So what is something most people do easily and that is hard for you to do?
Ante it's like some actors like bring very what grace balle iskostaru sir when the performance are like so beautiful nenu konni kashtapadta untanu anamata laga, but they bring in such a style and charisma adu naaku I'm learning it.
Okay, if your life was a song, which song would you like to inculcate with?
Phir se ud chala.
Phir se ud chala. So favorite actor or actress?
Chala mandu unnaru. I and now initially I was inspired by few of them, Kamal Haasan, Chiranjeevi garu, and all these people. Now I'm working with stars and great actors around. I'm learning from everybody. Now this is point of time like favorite anga kunda, but it's like more of learning.
So what's your dream job and what makes it more amazing?
I'm doing my dream job.
What makes it more amazing?
Amazing people around, good scripts, something to learn every day, that makes amazing.
So name the first word that comes to your mind now.
I was thinking of a kite which was flying there.
So your favorite movie, sir?
Seriously, like this one part, I can't answer. There are many. There are many.
What is a challenge you'd never like to face?
I'm game.
So what makes a person beautiful according to you?
A beautiful mind.
Yes. So you got to compliment the person sitting in front of you.
You are fishing for compliments, dear. Cheptanu.
So what is the first thing you will ever observe in an opposite person?
What they talk. What they look at.
Are there any failures in your professional life?
That's what made me what I am. Failures and rejection. Many failures.
So what did you do before becoming a celebrity?
I'm not a celebrity, I'm an actor. And before becoming an actor, I was studying, I was into writing.
So education college?
MA in communication. Mr. Federman, Department of Communication.
Did you just schooling that?
Schooling parts and parts. Chinnapudu old city lo. Hyderabad Science School, Tarvata, University of Hyderabad, lo, there's a campus school, and then Vignan, and then like everybody intermediate. That's the sorriest part of my life, intermediate, and then BSc, then MA.
MA is the time where you enjoy the most.
Oh, nah? You're in a good college. Eh? It was not like that. I was in some concentration camp.
Okay. If you would get a chance to date an actress, who would it be?
Radhika Apte.
Oh, nice. So, what inspired you to become an actor?
The feeling to express something outside. You know, when you cinema chusi lekapothe, when you read a poem, when you read a prose or something, when you read a story, it inspires you in some way or another. So, atlanti inspiration nuvvu kagalite baaguntundani anukuntavu. That was one thing that actually, you know, that urge to express and perform.
So, do you read books? Who's your favorite author?
Ayn Rand.
So, how was the experience working under Tarun, sir, for Pellicle?
Tarun friend, it was a breeze and mud. Every day we have to have a lot of fun. There was a short film set. We were under youngsters, got me on the friends, he just played that. It was fun, and Tarun is like a genius fellow on set. But improvise bali chestadu general to the actors to. It is something else to really work with him on set. Cheppinappudu kada em ledra amma vastadi idu vastadu vallidaru room lo irukopotharu nu bayata talpisthavu adu avutadi adi kaani wrong address annal itlage cheptadu star. This is like very simple, A to B, B to C. And day to day it like that untada antadu aipoyindi ante. You're like, idi cinema nara anipistadi, but then what it does is amazing.
So how did you feel when Rajamouli sir and Rana sir complimented you?
I'm like cloud nine. Like,
So any compliments, the best compliment you received after the movie?
Every compliment was best, because I was selfish enough to get compliments. I got everything is best.
What did you do before short films mein aisa kuch? Did you make any the best memory of your short film?
I chala, the key factors for why I'm doing good films right now is because I did many short films which helped me to be a better actor or even to learn the craft per se, and every short film was something or the other to offer. In terms of, I think short films are like a breeze. Again, it is like fun doing around, playing around with friends. It's like doing a college project.
I like this Aam Aadmi short film. That was really fun.
It's not a short film. There's an audition for Ghazi that I did.
Oh.
Ghazi, because Ghazi, that one film I wanted to do, like ever since I heard the story, like I have to do this. And I went ahead and did the best I could our time.
What did you do if you were seriously a salesman?
I would sell.
How, sir? Please.
Like the way I sold.
please sing a song for me.
Song, I'm a bad guy at singing, man.
Yeah, that's okay, we're gonna enjoy the song.
I'm a bathroom singer, I'm a good bathroom singer.
So, we heard you're working with Mahesh Babu sir and Rakul Preet. So how's your experience going on?
It's great. I'm shooting with you. It's fantastic. Like a star and you're working like a friend. I'm loving that experience. Working with not just with Mahesh Garu also, but also Murugadas Garu. And Sri Santosh. Very interesting ensemble of cast and technicians. Beautiful technicians.
So what
diets
have you tried in life?
Anything? Look, no. Aam Aadmi eating only.
Yeah, Aam Aadmi. So, if you'd like to be a celebrity for a day, who would you play?
It's tough to, like, I'm like, wanting to know what to say. I like myself. I wanted to be a, like, you have all these childhood dreams, like proper like something like a rock star types. So I don't know, maybe like
maybe I
can't handle also. I'll go mad also. And no, because what happens after you get into acting, it was like a job like you guys are doing. Okay. It was that, but the attention that I'm getting, I'm like shelling myself inside my head. So now it is okay to meet people, but sometimes attention is also not. I'm a little tough to handle in my head.
Who is your favorite politician, sir?
KTR.
Oh, my favorite.
I think he's one able leader I'm seeing right now. I love him.
I love his versatility. I'm lucky that I got a chance to attend the parliament sessions.
Oh.
In December. I was like going on steering KTR.
Awesome.
So, how many proposals did you get, sir?
Nothing much, Ray. You should ask Vijay this. Vijay got a lot, actually. I got like one, I told that.
One or two, sir. That's it.
Seriously, one.
So, you are interested in directing a film?
And initially, I was into writing, Annie. So, I wanted to direct, and then I thought it will be fine and all, but I didn't get a producer, or at the time, I was too naive also. To think if I can direct and all, our time low.
But you were doing it great in the delivery.
Delivery, it was a part of film festival actually. It all happened like quickly. Wish we had some time.
That was a great confusion between a bouquet delivery and a mail person delivery to their home.
All instant writing that was.
So Junoon, what is so much with Junoon, sir? Ismail, you played the role of Ismail and then...
Junoon, that is kind of my first short film on Mata. That's with Taruna. And that's also a XUV and a competition course we were doing on Mata. Mahindra XUV. The process is that we improvised a lot on set on Mata. The way we were making and all. That is bond. That is good.
So, what are your interests?
Interest reading, traveling. Meeting new people, making new experiences, making more happiest moments. Never all living life.
What's the best memory you made in school?
Lord, actually, school is a paradise, man. But I'm still like, if God gives me one boon, I want to become that child once again. Yeah.
So, what's the best memory? Have you ever troubled your teacher or?
But yes, then. Average student. I have troubled a lot of teachers, but they made me right now what I am.
So, best memory in intermediate? Because we are having fun.
Going to the movie. అదే దోస్ ఆర్ బెస్ట్ టైమ్స్ అన్నమాట. ఒక సాటర్డే కానీ ఎప్పుడైనా తెలుసు సార్ కడుపు నొప్పి వస్తుంది సార్ అది బాగాలేదు అది బాగాలేదని ఊరుకో గో ఫర్ అ మూవీ. దట్ వాస్ ద బెస్ట్ మెమరీ.
అప్పుడు
ఇట్స్ అ చాయిస్ డూ యూ కెన్ మేక్ ఇట్ గో బంక్ కాలేజ్ అండ్ గో ఫర్ అ మూవీ.
వి జస్ట్ సిట్ అట్ హోమ్ సార్ లైక్ నథింగ్ హస్ ఎవర్ హ్యాపెన్డ్.
గాడ్ ఎక్స్ప్లోర్ ఫర్ యువర్ సెల్ఫ్.
యు ఆర్ ఎయిమింగ్ ఫర్ సంథింగ్ హై.
ఐ వాంట్ టు బికమ్ అ ఫార్మర్ సమ్ టైమ్.
ఫార్మర్?
యా ఐ వాంట్ టు బై సమ్ ల్యాండ్ అండ్ నౌ దట్ ఐ యామ్ మేకింగ్ లిటిల్ మనీ I want to buy some land and try farming.
What did you sow?
Sorry?
What did you sow?
No clue, re. I would sow something organic. I want to some vegetables, like organic vegetables.
Why so vegetarian, sir?
I did. It's not like I don't, I don't eat, like I don't cherish non-vegetarian. It's like primarily vegetarian family, but I'm a vegetarian. Technically speaking, I'm a vegetarian. I love vegetarian. ఎగ్ తో చేసిన ఎకరీ అని అవి లైక్ సూపర్ ఎగ్ తింటా. బట్ వెజిటేబుల్ ఇట్స్ లైక్ ఏమో
ఫేవరెట్ వెజిటేబుల్
బనా లేడీస్ ఫిగ్ చాలా మంచి. ఇంకా ఏంటంటే బ్రింజాల్ బైగన్
నార్మల్లీ వి యూజ్ దిస్ బ్రింజాల్
లైక్ మై మామ్ మేక్స్ అ బ్యూటిఫుల్ క్యాప్సికమ్ అండ్ పనీర్.
That's the all-time favorite. Maybe I'm only good at preparing paneer at home.
That's
what I... So, Kamal Haasan sir, you may have
the
most favorite dialogue.
I can say his movies like Pushpaka Vimanam, Sagara Sangamam, Anbe Shivam. A lot of movies that I love personally about. And moreover, it's his working style and the subjects that he chooses. Yeah. It's brilliant what he does. Something else like.
Your favorite song of
this one? There are like millions. What do I choose like the great?
There must be something. There must be one song that hits your mind.
పిల్లవని ఉన్నవని ఎన్నెన్ని వగలు పోతున్నా పెట్టినారు అని ఒక పాట. అంటే సార్ తెలుగులో ఇప్పుడు కేర్ఫుల్లీ వాచ్ టూ పీపుల్ టాకింగ్ అండ్ వైల్ సింగింగ్ అంటే ఉండి ఉండొచ్చు. ఐ మైట్ బి టూ రాంగ్ ఆల్సో అబౌట్ ఇట్ బట్ ద వే దే ఛాలెంజ్ ఈచ్ అదర్ లిటరల్లీ మాట్లాడుకుంటా మాట్లాడే విషయాలన్నీ ఒక సాంగ్ అవుతుంది.
So what tonics are you going to sell from your upcoming movies? As you said, you're selling your performance.
I'm doctor. I'm a police. I'm everything right now. I'm a best friend for all the heroes right now. I'm enjoying this piece.
So everything is connected to a comedy role?
Not exactly. Only comedy role. Like Gazi is out in this movie. And I don't play a comedian. It's a good change over in terms of acting as an actor to learn about it. Atlant characters about it. I'm happy with that.
What if you were really a rowdy, sir?
I played in Terror.
Yeah, that's it.
Yeah, I also did a film called Nirvana.
Nirvana.
Nirvana. That film lo kuda I played a bad actor.
So who would you like to work in Tamil industry with?
Kamal Haasan.
Kamal Haasan.
And a lot actually, I mean, but I want to work with ikkada mundu telugu lo inga work cheyal undu naaku. I want to work with Chiranjeevi garu, Allu Arjun, also director. And it's not that I'm yet to work with Naga Chaitanya soon, and Nikhil to I'm already working, such a sweet fellow he is. And adhi ikkadunna andaru pedda pedda vaallu unnaru Venkatesh garu tho actually Rana, I did, but still I would want to work with Rana. Ghazi. Unnaru, there are a lot of people that I am looking forward to work with, much before thinking about Tamil. Unnaru, I would want to love to work with actors there also. But yeah, let's see what is written.
Why are you so connected with Tamil movies? Is there something special about
it? Tamil movies aren't anime, they are also making good content. టర్మ్స్ ఆఫ్ కంటెంట్ ఆల్సో దే మేకింగ్ వెరీ గుడ్ కంటెంట్. ఎంత కంటెంట్ అంటే వీఆర్ బారోయింగ్ దేర్ స్టోరీస్ రైట్, లైక్ ఇప్పుడు కత్తి ఇస్ బికమ్ ఖైదీ 150 అండ్ ప్రేమం ప్రేమం ఇస్ మలయాళం అగైన్ బట్ స్టిల్ ఉన్నాయి లైక్ టాగోర్ మా చాలా మంచి సినిమాలు ఇక్కడ అక్కడి నుంచి మనం తెచ్చుకున్న స్టోరీస్. సో ఇది ఇట్ ఈస్ దేర్ అంటే ఇదేదో బోరింగ్ బోరింగ్ అన్నట్టు కాదు బట్ ఇట్స్ గుడ్ స్క్రిప్ట్స్ ఆర్ వర్త్ ఎనీవేర్. ఇప్పుడు ఇక్కడ తీసిన సినిమాలు దేర్ ఆల్సో బీన్ మేడ్ ఇన్ హిందీ బికాస్ ద స్టోరీస్ ఆర్ దాట్ గుడ్. సో అందుకనే ఇట్స్ నాట్ లైక్ మన దగ్గర చేస్తారు అక్కడ కూడా చేస్తున్నారు. నేను ఇంకా యాక్చువల్లీ మాకు సీన్స్ ఏం లేవు బట్ ఐ మెట్ హర్ ఆన్ అంటే విన్నర్ అని ఇంకొక సినిమా చేశాను అప్పుడు ఐ మెట్ హర్ లైక్ బ్రీఫ్లీ ఫర్ కపుల్ ఆఫ్ మూమెంట్స్ అండ్ హాయ్ హలో అంటే ఇంకే మాకు సీన్స్ లాగా ఏం రాలేదు. సో ఇట్స్ ఈస్ అ వండర్ఫుల్ వెరీ ప్రొఫెషనల్ ఇన్ టర్మ్స్ ఆఫ్ అవర్ వర్క్ అంటే చూస్తుంటే తెలిసిపోతుంది అన్నమాట. అండ్ ఐ థింక్ ఐ వండర్ హౌ ఇష్ ఈస్ దేర్ ఎవ్రీవేర్ ఇన్ ఎవ్రీ మూవీ. అంటే హౌ ఇస్ షీ మేనేజింగ్ ఎవ్రీథింగ్ లైక్ అస్ అన్ యాక్టర్ ఆర్ పర్సన్. వాట్ అ సూపర్ హ్యూమన్. హౌ
వాస్ ది ఎక్స్‌పీరియన్స్ వర్కింగ్ విత్ ది టీమ్
ఆఫ్ పెళ్లి చూపులు ఫ్రెండ్స్ దట్స్ వాట్ ఐ యామ్ సేయింగ్ దే లైక్ వెరీ గుడ్ ఫ్రెండ్స్. ఇట్స్ లైక్ యు ఆర్ హావింగ్ అ సైన్స్ ప్రాజెక్ట్ విత్ యువర్ ఫ్రెండ్స్ ఆర్ ఎ హిస్టరీ ప్రాజెక్ట్ విత్ యువర్ ఫ్రెండ్స్ హౌ ఇట్ విల్ బి దట్
అదర్ డైలాగ్స్ బీ నరేటెడ్ ఆర్ యు హాడ్ టు డు
ఇంప్రూవ్ సారీ ఇంప్రూవైజ్ సమ్ డైలాగ్స్ ఆన్ సెట్ లైక్ లెఫ్ట్ వర్డ్ ద డూడి రైట్ వర్డ్ తో అండ్ విష్ణు గారి ముందు పోర్ ఇవన్నీ వి ఆల్ డిడ్ దట్ ఆన్ సెట్.
వన్ ఆఫ్ యువర్ ఫేవరెట్ డైలాగ్స్ ఫ్రమ్ ది మూవీ పెళ్లి
నాకు నేను ఎప్పుడు ఒక కొడుకుని కావాలనుకునేవాడిని కొడుకు కావాలనుకునేవాడిని కానీ యు ఆర్ మోర్ దెన్ సన్ టు మీ అని రీతుతో
అండ్ మీ ఫ్యాన్స్ కోసం ఒక మంచి డైలాగ్
ఆ సాంగ్ నేను చేస్తాను.
డైరెక్ట్ మ్యారేజ్ ఆర్ అ డేట్ అండ్ దెన్ మ్యారేజ్?
ఐ వుడ్ ప్రిఫర్ అ లవ్ మ్యారేజ్ date and then any given day.
So what were your parents reactions when you said you were into acting?
Cool bro.
Thumbs up.
Cool bro.
So who is strict, mom or dad?
Both in their own ways actually.
And who's more lovable?
Both.
Best friends from both?
Both of their own ways are not actually.
So how did you get the chance for Pehli Chupi?
ఎలిజిబుల్ మొదలైన తర్వాత ఆఫీస్ పెట్టారు బేగంపేట్లో. బేగంపేటలో పెట్టినప్పుడు ఆఫీస్ నేను తరుణ్ కలవడానికి వెళ్ళాను. ప్రణీత అని ఇంకో కామన్ ఫ్రెండ్ ఉన్నాడు నాకు. ఇప్పుడు ఆడిషన్ చేస్తానంటే వెళ్ళాను. వెళ్ళి అక్కడ ఆడిషన్ చేశాను. యూఆర్ హ్యాపీ విత్ సైన్ మీ ఫర్ ది క్యాస్ట్.
హౌ డిడ్ యు ఫీల్ లైక్ అ మూవీ ఛాన్స్ వచ్చింది?
నార్మల్ అంటే అప్పుడు ది ఎగ్జైట్మెంట్ కేమ్ లేటర్ ఐ స్టార్టెడ్ వర్కింగ్ రాదన్ ఆఫర్ రావడం కంటే కూడా ఎగ్జైట్మెంట్ ఎప్పుడుందంటే వెన్ ఐ స్టార్టెడ్ రీడింగ్ ద స్క్రిప్ట్ when we went on shooting appudu lovely it was.
Okay, I've got few rapid fire words, sir. You got to answer in one word. What's the last album you bought?
Album, music album,
yeah.
Pehli Chupulu.
Oh. What's your favorite color?
Black.
My favorite color is black. Are you a morning person or a night person?
Night person. I'm a nocturnal being.
Thumbs up. Favorite pizza topping?
Nani untaru adi Domino's la ate once re this
pepperoni.
Achha. Cheese burst.
Oh, that's my favorite. Favorite TRL host?
Favorite, sorry?
Host.
Suma. Sumakka.
Favorite word?
Word. Love.
Ah! So many similar things. Favorite boy band?
Catharsis.
Last book you read?
Poems by Gulzar.
Who's the last person you who texted you?
You.
Me?
Yeah, yeah.
Puppies or kittens?
Puppies.
Bacon or Nutella?
Nutella.
Favorite dance move?
I like the tippity tippity dance in that Ganesh thing in a Teenma dance.
Favorite sport?
Volleyball.
Favorite show on TV?
In TV, you don't know.
Mini golf or real goal?
Real goal.
Poker or solitaire?
Solitaire.
What's your shoe size?
10.
I always wanted to ask that from the beginning. Biggest pet peeve?
Pet
peeve.
And?
So, like when people are nice, you don't like nice people. Are there anything, is there something about like people like you don't like or something like that?
I don't like mediocrity.
Mediocrity
in people.
Craziest fan story?
That woman who wrote little.
Oh. Who's your favorite Disney princess?
Hello.
Okay, any cartoon favorite?
Tom and Jerry.
Tom.
All time.
Okay, if you were asked to kiss a frog, would you?
Depends on how much, which film I'm asked to do that.
How tall is your hair?
I haven't measured really.
Have you been in a spelling bee?
No. I'm not good at it. I'm not sure about it.
Can you spell psychopath for us?
Priyadarshi. P-R-I-Y-A-D-A-R-S-H-I.
Do you have a... okay, do you have a puppet
home? P-S-Y-C-H-O-P-A-T-H. Yeah. Do I have what?
Do you have a puppy pet?
No, I don't.
Do you chew on your pen?
ఇప్పుడు ఎవడు రాస్తున్నాడు పిల్లలు అసలు.
వాట్ ఇస్ లైఫ్ మోటో?
లివ్
లివ్
అండ్ స్ప్రెడ్ హ్యాపీనెస్.
ఫేవరెట్ స్పోర్ట్స్ టీమ్?
లైక్ ఫుట్బాల్.
ఫుట్బాల్ క్రికెట్
క్రికెట్ ద ఇండియన్ క్రికెట్ టీమ్ ఐ లవ్ దెమ్ దే గ్రేట్ గాయ్స్ యాక్చువల్లీ. ఇంకా ఎవరు హాకీ హాకీ చూస్తాను.
Favorite cricketer?
MSD.
Oh. Coffee or tea?
Tea.
Twitter or Instagram?
Twitter.
Facebook or WhatsApp?
WhatsApp.
What was the last dream you remember?
An assistant director came up to me and was telling a story.
What a story
is that? I forgot what he narrated also. It was like this early morning.
Would you do a romantic movie?
Why not? I'm already doing it.
What time do you get up?
5 o'clock if I'm on shooting. If not shooting, I'll wake up by 8 o'clock.
What time do you go to bed?
1 o'clock.
Nightmare. Favorite knock knock joke?
Ek baar ek aadmi ne shaadi ki.
एक आध बस उसके बाद में क्या हुआ शादी के बाद उसका हालत
यूरेट पीस.
लास्ट सॉन्ग दैट वाज स्टक इन योर माइंड.
सो पेलिचुपलु आफ्टर पेलिचुपलु देयर इज दिस ट्रैक दैट केम आउट द ट्रैक्स दैट वर इन लाइक बैकग्राउंड आनंदमय అని ఒక ట్రాక్ ఉంది కదా దట్ ట్రాక్.
ఇఫ్ యు కుడ్ బాత్ ఇన్ ఎనీ లిక్విడ్ బిసైడ్స్ వాటర్ వాట్ వుడ్ ఇట్ బి?
Chocolate.
I was just thinking that in my mind. Can you do any good impression?
No. Very bad. And Rao Naka.
Can you imitate Brahmanandam sir for me?
No, legend. How do you think you can imitate? And I've never been that impersonation at all. I've never been that.
What's your favorite emoji? Oh, that's your favorite emoji. So what are your upcoming films?
గాజీ ఫిబ్రవరి 17th వస్తుంది. ఇంకా బాబు బాగా బిజీ, హంటర్స్ రీమేక్ ఇన్ తెలుగు, కేశవ మైట్ కమ్ డౌన్ సూన్, అండ్ దెన్ ఇన్ జూన్ ఆర్ జూలై ఐ థింక్ జూన్, దిస్ ఇస్ అగైన్ జస్ట్ ఎ గెస్, మహేష్ బాబు గారిది మురుగదాస్ దట్ ఫిల్మ్ విల్ కమ్. అండ్ యా ప్రీటీ మచ్ దిస్ ఇస్ వాట్ ఐఎమ్ వర్కింగ్. ఇంకా కొన్ని ప్రాజెక్ట్స్ ఉన్నాయి దట్ ఐఎమ్ లైన్డ్ అప్, దే స్టార్ట్ షూటింగ్, దిల్ ఆల్సో కమ్ లైక్ ఏంజిల్, దర్శకుడు మిస్టర్.
So how's your experience working with Rana Daggubati sir?
He's like the most coolest dude like I've worked with, like chaala is untadu, is very like the first time you saw him like ballala devudu is walking with that masculinity and all. I love his voice, like so on set like chintra ujay iklanta word like is megaman is ujay anamata, like the whole set stops and looks at him for a while. Is that guy would fall very easily. Amazing guy.
So how was your experience working at TV9?
It was the smallest period really. I worked for 28 days there. I was interning with them, TV9. It was long back, in 2010 I guess.
How did you feel?
It was exciting in terms of, because we were studying journalism but we never got to see how it was there. And it was like something else, a real time experience of how news is made and got. It was good, decent.
What do you personally feel about Chiranjeevi sir's re-entry?
Inka munda vachunte baagundedi, but it's been a long wait actually. Can't wait to see him. Nen nirdak shooting lo unnes watch. Ivval night I'm planning to get some tickets and go watch. Indeed. It's a great comeback sir. We love you like always. And you inspire me to the best of me and myself. Thank you so much for having me here.
So thank you so much sir for joining us for this interview.
Thank you so much.
It's been a pleasure talking to you. I've been waiting for so many days to talk to you and I'm seriously excited to talk to you. Thank you for sharing so many things with us. And we've got a small surprise for you.
My morning coffee is here. Hey, my name is also there. Thank you so much, this is beautiful. Holy moods. Thank you so much.
What do you personally feel about our Tolly?
I think I should subscribe to your channel and start watching it. Yeah, subscribe to Tolly Moods for more better content.
Do give a thumbs up.
Thank you.
And your feedback.
Feedback?
Yes.
Should I write something good or bad about it?
Anything sir, I would take it as a compliment. Oh, we love you too, sir. So how was your experience having kind of?
Thank you so much, you made my festival a better thing. And hey, ఎప్పుడంటే యూర్ ఆల్వేస్ వర్కింగ్ అండ్ కీపింగ్ స్టఫ్ టు యువర్ సెల్ఫ్ అండ్ వెన్ యూ టాక్ టు సంబడీ న్యూ అండ్ ఇట్స్ గుడ్ ఐ షుడ్ కీప్ డూయింగ్ ఇట్. ఏమవుతుందంటే ద మూమెంట్ యూ గెట్ సమ్ టైమ్ యూ ఫీలింగ్ యూ వాంట్ రిలాక్స్ అండ్ గో బ్యాక్ హోమ్ అండ్ ఆల్ ఇట్స్ గుడ్ దట్ కీప్
టాకింగ్. ఐ యామ్ హ్యాపీ దట్ ఆల్ సిమిలారిటీస్ మ్యాచ్ ఈచ్ అదర్. సో వి విష్ యూ బెస్ట్ ఆఫ్ లక్ ఫర్ యువర్ అప్కమింగ్ ఫిల్మ్ సర్. ఐ యామ్ గోనా వాచ్ ఇట్ స్టేట్ బికాజ్ ఐ హావ్ బీన్ ఇంప్రెస్డ్ విత్ పెళ్లి చూపులు.
థాంక్యూ సో మచ్. Actually, thanks to the audience for making the Pelichupulu, you invited Pelichupulu into your lives. Dan valla ento man jeevitha baagapadu. I'm glad that you all made a statement by watching the movie. Ee content korukuntunaro ilanti dialogues gaane ilanti music korukuntunaro maaku baaga arthamaindi. Thanks to Hollywood and you for bringing us to the front.
So when are you going to start writing your book, sir?
Anytime soon, I think. Ante vague idea undi, but I'll let you know.
You're waiting for your release, sir. You're going to buy all your performances this time.
Thank you so much.
And all the best for your upcoming.
Thank you so much, Pashu, the same. All the very best.
Thank you.
Yeah. You're watching Tollywood. Subscribe, like, comment here.